Today we are doing Operation Brown Bag, our local food kitchen. With the pandemic, they need more food. Their clientele has grown to a lot of people that lost their job. As Knights, we always look for the need in our community, in our church, how we can assist, and this is one way we did it.
After this week, we've done about 1,300 meals for the homeless over 4 weeks. It's been great to see how the guys can work together in unity, and we've had guys just step up left and right.
With the pandemic, everything just shut down, and you see things on the news, you see the need, and sometimes you don't think you can fill that need, but through charity, there's hope. You don't realize what the impact you have sometimes.
What you do in your own community spreads into the greater state at large. So I think everything has to start local. We're proud in the state of Delaware to support Leave No Neighbor Behind,